From the State Station studios in Madison, the Mutual Broadcasting System presents the Pro Arta Quartet of the University of Wisconsin. Each week at this time, the Pro Arta offers a half-hour concert of chamber music. Members of the group are Rudolf Kolisch, first violin, Albert Raye, second violin, Bernard Malofsky, viola, and Ernst Friedlander, cello. Today, the Pro Arta plays the first, second, and third movements of the G major quartet, Opus 161, by Franz Schubert. This quartet, written in 1826, was the last one composed by Schubert before his death. The first movement is in sonata form, with the opening theme built on G major and minor chords. The andante movement is an expanded three-part song form in E minor. The fire of the scherzo is balanced by the charm and grace of the trio, which has the rhythm of a landler. And now the Pro Arta Quartet plays the first, second, and third movements of Franz Schubert's Quartet in G major.